Romantic landscape architecture influenced cities through the creation of public parks and through the idea of integrating cities and landscapes with a smooth transition from urban to rural. This was done with greenways and parkways in 19th century America and in 20th century London. The public parks they linked up were made for the pleasure, health, and education of urban populations, with the education coming from collections of botanical specimens and of eclectic design styles, as will be illustrated in the rest of this video. The mood of romantic gardens was exciting, but also calm. So, the set of images in the video is accompanied by the pas de deux from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. Like Victorian gardens, the music is profound, emotional, sugary, and romantic. Thank you.